Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So if you guys are new to my channel, do subscribe my channel. It will really mean a lot to me. Hit that bell icon so that whenever I post a new video, you get notified about it. And if you guys like the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. We were around like 2 to 3 hours in this crockery store and we got a lot of stuff, so I'll show what I have got at the end. Till then, you guys watch what all stuffs you get over here.
While we were heading towards Khandala Ghat, we found the Sant Kapoor fancy crockery shop. Here you'll find storage containers, jugs, lamps, planters and many more stuffs which has such intricate designs all over it. Storage containers ranging from 90 rupees to 550 rupees and the highest being the 1100 rupees depending on the shape, size and the various types of design. You'll even find it salt and pepper jars and even soap and shampoo jars ranging from 120 to 350 rupees. They even have such huge planters. You'll find plates ranging from 100 to 500 rupees which has such gorgeous pattern going on over it. And even many more showpiece and pen holders. These bowls ranging from 100 to 150 rupees and these earthen vessels starting from 180 rupees to 550 rupees. Various kinds of vases starting from 180 to 350 and the highest being 1150 rupees. They even have planters and many designs in it ranging from 180 and the prices go up to 18,500.
We're really shocked seeing all the varieties they have. So many shades, so many shapes and so many sizes.
They even have various lamps ranging from 650 rupees to 5,500 rupees. And lastly, you can see these cups ranging from 180 to 420 rupees and you have to take 6 pieces.
The first piece which I got from there is this flower vase. I mean, this is so aesthetic, this beige color vase. This is for, I guess, 200, yeah. Next, we have this beautiful white, blue and yellow shade bowl. If you guys have watched my Ganpati vlog, you might have seen that we have kept modaks in this, like laddu and all. So this is such an aesthetic and beautiful piece. And next we have is this chotu handi types. This is like this. And the detailing is so good. This we have bought to keep raita and all. Yes. Next we have is this two big handis. Like we have bought this to keep biryani and all stuffs. Mummy ne specially liya hai. So this was for 370 each and I guess pehle ka jo do bowl and chotu sa handi I showed you, that is for 100 each. Yes. So guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys liked it, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon. Bye bye. Thank you.